Well, you have probably heard about artificial intelligence. Some people consider artificial intelligence to be a danger to humanity if it progresses. Others believe that artificial intelligence, unlike previous technological revolutions, will create a risk of mass unemployment. If you are a tech guy, you probably know what Elon Musk has said on artificial intelligence.
It is the biggest risk that we face as a civilization is artificial intelligence.
But here we are to talk about artificial intelligence in gaming industry, which has a lot of impact to improvement of industry itself. Artificial intelligence in the gaming industry has two separate sections. First, more importanter is artificial intelligence for developing games and their improvement. Second one is artificial intelligence for a gaming experience, precisely let's say for gameplay. In the case of first one, for example, it's used in the way that user data through playing is collected and interpreted for future improvements in the games. Nowadays, we often see that games are downloaded with updates and new useful content continuously added at regular intervals, rather than just the game staying as it was on release. Artificial intelligence plays a role here because the data collected gives the developers feedback on what players are enjoying, not enjoying, and what needs to be fixed, leading to not only a better gaming experience, but a more successful game too. When it comes to the second section of artificial intelligence in gaming industry, it's the gaming experience, gameplay. It includes things such as NPCs, otherwise known as non-player characters, like these guys. This includes all the characters in the game which the human isn't controlling. The artificial intelligence in this section has improved dramatically over time, making games more challenging and more importanter, making them more realistic. Fun fact. Artificial intelligence in video games has been around for 70 years. In 1949, mathematician Claude Shannon built a single-player chess game where a human would play versus the computer. So that's it. Please leave a like and comment and be sure to click that subscribe button to support this channel in future. Stay hungry, stay foolish.